गुड मॉर्निंग एंड अस्सलाम वालेकुम, हाउ आर यू ऑल। आई एम ग्रेड 5 इंग्लिश लिटरेचर टीचर मिस अनीला। एंड रिमेंबर इन द लास्ट चैप्टर इन दिस स्टोरी ऑफ टॉम सॉयर, आंट पॉली हैज़ गिवन पनिशमेंट टू टॉम टू पेंट द फेंस बिकॉज ही वॉज वेरी नॉटी बिफोर। सो नाउ ही वॉज वेरी मच टायर्ड ऑफ पेंटिंग द फेंस। इट वॉज अ वेरी लॉन्ग फेंस एंड ही वॉज सो मच टायर्ड ऑफ पेंटिंग द फेंस दैट ही वॉन्टेड सम हेल्पर। बेन ऑल्सो ऑफर्ड हिम दैट ही कैन कम एंड पेंट द फेंस, बट ही डिडेंट से, ही से नो, ही डिडेंट रिप्लाई एनीथिंग, ही डिडेंट टेल हिम टू पेंट। बट वैन बेन ऑफर्ड हिम दैट ही विल गिव हिज एप्पल to him, then Tom was very much excited because he wanted the apple. So he agreed and gave the Ben to paint the fence, and so then Ben was allowed to paint the fence, and Ben started to paint the fence. While Ben was working in the sunlight and painting the fence, and by the time Tom was sitting in the shade and eating the apple, he was very much happy that he's got a helper to paint the fence. Now he understood that he could take the help of anyone, and now any boy who came along the road and was laughing at him. But when the children that were passing by the road asked Tom that they could paint, then Tom allowed them to paint in return of anything that he would get in exchange. So once Tom had got, Billy Fisher gave him a kite in exchange of painting the fence. Then next time Johnny Miller took the place of painting the fence, and he gave Tom the dead rat. In the same way, hours and hours passed, and one or the other children were coming and giving him the thing, and in exchange of that thing, Tom was allowing them to paint the fence. And so Tom had got a very good pile of things. He has got marbles, blue bottles, a key, piece of chalk, last stop of wine bottle, soldier made of metal, two fish and jam jar, kitten with one eye, dog, piece of rope, and he was having a very nice time sitting in the shade and enjoying by the time all the other boys were painting. Now so many children came one by one, and now his painting work was finished so soon. And now Tom ran to Aunt Polly and asked that he has already completed his work, but Aunt Polly didn't agree because it was a very short time, and he was not believing that Tom can finish his work in such a short time. So Tom told Aunt Polly that he could come out and see that the fence is painted, and Aunt Polly was surprised that the fence was painted, and so now he got he was allowed to go out and play. So this is the way he had played a trick on the different boys, and he completed his punishment so early and so easily. So this is all. Thank you very much. Enjoy your Eid, and see you after the Eid holidays. Eid Mubarak. Allah Hafiz.